play some Grand Theft Auto missions.
For you guys.
Last one I done quite a while ago, and it was a starter mission. So this is skipped for a few.
So here we go.
Don't
know why I
thought
it's off the
plate.
So here we go, guys. We're gonna do this.
It's gonna be brilliant. Right, so here we are. Oh great, I haven't saved it. One going to any missions going to come on. Let's go with this one here. So from here on out, in fact, I'm just going to do this mission for you guys. So from here on out, we're just going to start doing some missions. I'm going to record some missions as well. I'm going to record some missions for YouTube. So we'll skip the cutscenes and then just go into the missions because we don't have a lot of time. Come on, where's my car? Where's my car? Where's my car? So I've had this game for a few months now. I haven't played it for a couple. I got it back at about February. Let's make a quick stop at the gun shop first. Get some ammo for all my guns. Then we'll go and do the mission. So 300 for that. Buy the baseball bat. So there we go, that should do it. So let's go into the mission. Oh no, let's nick this car instead. So can we fuck out the new one? That's brilliant when the headlights set out. Oh, that one's not good. Oh! So this may be a long video, it's about 10 minutes. It's about 10 minutes each, in each video. Yeah, get out of my way. That's what my way's back. Oh, come on. I'm just gonna keep doing this now. Oh, what the hell? Oh no! Oh no. To take the next line of it. It's hard as fuck to do. So let's go. Get my gun ready. We got a shotgun out. So we can get a one shot, one kill. Come on, move your ass. Oh shit, he just ran me down. Nice job. So I'm gonna save this here. Oh, something's just came up. Alright, I'll see you later. Bye.